How to turn off your camera in Google Meet meeting. It's a very simple process and I'm going to guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, head over to the Google Meet app. After you're in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you'll see this kind of app interface. Now, in order to turn off your camera in the Google Meet meeting, head over to the meeting room first. You can create the meeting room or you can join the meeting room created by others. For now, I'll create a new meeting room here. Tap on this new button in the bottom right. Now the meeting room has been created. From here, you can invite other people to join in that. Or I'll go to the meeting room. Now that I'm in the meeting room, my camera is enabled right now. If I want to turn it off, all I need to do is, here in this bottom left, you can see the camera icon. If I tap on it, the camera is successfully disabled. So that's how you can easily turn off your camera in Google Meet. If you want to turn it back on, you can simply tap on it again. So that's it. That's a very easy process to turn off your camera in the Google Meet meeting. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.